Hello YouTube, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to do some school projects, ideas for the Earth Day. This year, this is about plastics. So we're going to find ways of how to reuse this plastic, but it is important to keep in mind that we also have to reduce the use of plastic and recycle the plastic. For this project, we're going to use plastic bottles and plastic bags. These will be very, very simple crafts that you can do with your kids or with your students at school for this Earth Day. So, let's begin! So, for the first one, we're going to use a plastic bottle, some glue, food coloring, some place you can put the glue, a cutter, and in this case I'm going to use newspaper so I won't stain the table, but if you're at school and you don't need one, it doesn't matter, okay? First, we're going to cut the bottle over here so we have like a small piece of bottle. You have to be very careful that you're going to say that the rest of the bottle, you're going to put it in a recycle bin because you need to recycle what we are not going to reuse. Coloring. This will be very fun for the kids and also it's not toxic. So let's mix. Now the fun part. Start coloring. Don't use too much glue because if not, it's going to take long to dry. And dried. As you can see, it's a translucent effect. This one I used green food coloring and this is how it looks. The other one is still drying, so we're going to wait. And in this one, I'm going to put some soil so we can plant something here. And now you can plant some peas, for example. We're going to need plastic bags, scissors, and tape. It can be color tape or no, it's up to you. So, with the plastic bags, these are my supermarket, my local supermarket plastic bags, and we're going to cut them. So, we're going to cut over here and over here. Remember, what are we going to do with this? We're going to throw it in a recycled trash can, okay? So we will have something like this. The second one is a little bit different, so pay attention. look again. For the first one, it's very easy. The second one is a little bit harder. Use the tape to tape them all together. Here, this will be the handle.